had a great Halloween, and today I thought I'd do a review on a product that I just got in the mail and I'm really excited about, and I've already used it once already. On October 28th, I went on Amazon.com and I ordered an aerobic pedal exerciser, and you can use it for your arms or your legs, but today is November 1st. And I got it in the mail today, which is only 4 days, which is not that bad. Really light. I have it right here. This is what it looks like. The only assembly required was to take this knob that controls the resistance. It was rubber banded onto one of the pedals, so I ripped the rubber band off and screwed it on. And I was ready to go. It came fully, you know, put together, no assembly required except for this. But yeah, I used it for 30 minutes a little bit ago, and I sped up the footage about 64 times because it was 30 minutes, and it's gonna look real stop and start and stop and start, like I wasn't actually doing it, but I promise you I did it for 30 minutes, so enjoy watching that. Slid forward a little bit there until it got hooked on my cable leg, but I think it all depends how you're sitting. I'm sitting quite low on this couch, so I think I'm putting more pressure like forward, so I mean that just kind of depends on how you use it. I think if I was sitting up higher and it'd be more down, I think it wouldn't slide so much, but it's really great. Really quiet. I used it while I was sitting here. I was actually playing The Sims, one of my favorite computer games. Just products everywhere in this video. but I was playing The Sims and, you know, just kind of dinking around on the internet. At first I was doing paper for school, and I think that's why it kind of jerks forward at first, because I was like, well, I gotta do that. So. But yeah, I love it. Granted, I just got it today, so I'm still really excited. But my feet didn't slip in the pedals at all. They stayed, yeah, it's quiet. Hardly any noise. On MyFitnessPal, I entered 30 minutes of less than 10 miles per hour bike riding, blah, 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 blah. It said I burned 165 calories. Which really, I mean, it doesn't sound like a lot, but otherwise I would have burned around about zero. So I think that it's a really, really cool thing that I'm going to use quite often. Just because, you know, I spend a lot of time in here, you know, I'm watching Netflix, or I'm playing The Sims, or I'm doing schoolwork, and I can just pedal away, and so, have a great first day of November!